My friend goes, "Oh, by the way, meet my friend Debonita." And she just turned around without moving her body, just turned her face and said, "Hi." And jadi pehli cheez mainu ohdi lagi her eyes. I was like, whoa, like, it was just like, oh, I don't know what it was, but I was like, wow.
देखूं मैं तुझे या देखूं कुदरत के नजारे, मुश्किलों में है ये दिल मेरा। माना तेरी सूरत की है चांदी सौ टक्का बिल्लो, मेरे दिल का सोना भी खरा। ये तेरी चांद बालियां है होठों पे ये गालियां, ये तेरी चांद बालियां है होठों पे ये गालियां, सोचने का मौका ना दिया है। मैं तो तेरे पीछे हो लिया, मैं तो तेरे पीछे हो लिया, मैं तो तेरे पीछे।
I just was swept away. I don't know how else to put it, man. It was just, you know, a piece of the puzzle just fits in, you know. ਇਹਦੇ ਵਰਗਾ ਮੈਂ ਦਿਲ ਕਿਸੇ ਦਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਦੇਖਿਆ।
ਲੜੇ ਨੈਨੋ ਕੇ ਪੇਚੇ, ਤੂੰ ਦੂਰ ਸੇ ਮੁਝ ਕੋ ਖੇਚੇ, ਦੂਰ ਤੂੰ ਪਤੰਗ ਮੈਂ ਤੇਰਾ ਹੈ। ਮੈਂ ਤੋ ਤੇਰੀ ਛੱਤ ਪੇ ਜਾਗੇਰਾ, ਮੈਂ ਤੋ ਤੇਰੇ ਪੀਛੇ ਹੋ ਲਿਆ, ਮੈਂ ਤੋ ਤੇਰੇ ਪੀਛੇ।
ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ 2021 ਐਂਡ I don't think so. I can take another name, जो सुमित से ज़्यादा you know honest है. That's what I really like, and he's pretty simple. I'm not like him. He's very simple. I'm really glad that I have him in my life, which is pretty cliche, whatever I'm saying, but yeah, that's true. He is so honest. I can't even tell you, or I don't even have enough words to describe that.
This is living. Because उस तो पहले तो I was just like हाँ doing the motions के उठ गए चले गए you know. But the other day while we were planning, I was just laying down and I was like, man, I'm so happy. And इस तरीके की happiness, you know, some other level, man. I feel connected now. I'm totally connected. This is it. Like it तो वधिया नहीं हो सकता. This is the best thing.
He's a very nice human being I have ever met. Like आप जिनको मतलब आखिरी सांस तक याद रखना चाहोगे as a human being, not I'm not talking about as a life partner or as a friend or anything, as a human being. And I wish Sumit ऐसा ही रहे, and I'm glad I have him in my life.
And he said, how do you feel about you know being married to this you know beautiful woman? And I said, brother, I'm home. Because this woman has dug me out of rock bottom. Rock bottom. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be here. And that's the honest truth.